I'm David Reed with Equilibar, and today I'm going to demonstrate how a proportionaire GX series electronic pressure regulator can be used to provide a pilot signal to an Equilibar precision back pressure regulator, which will allow you to control the back pressure in your process from 0 to 1000 psi by using an electronic command signal. The proportionaire GX series is a complete electronic pressure regulator. It consists of two solenoid valves, an electronic pressure sensor, and a sophisticated control circuit. One solenoid valve is used to allow air pressure to flow into the system and increase the pressure. The other solenoid valve is used to allow air to exhaust from the system to decrease the pressure. This stainless steel pressure transmitter is mounted between the two valves, and it measures the system pressure and provides feedback to the circuit board. The circuit compares the pressure to your desired set point and modulates one of the two valves accordingly to set the pressure equal to your command. For our demonstration today, we'll be using a 0 to 1000 psi GX series from proportionaire to provide a 0 to 1000 psi pilot signal to this precision Equilibar LF series back pressure regulator. We'll provide a command signal to the GX using this Fluke 787 process meter. I'll go ahead and increase the command signal from 4 milliamps to 12 milliamps. Since that's half scale, we should see the pressure in the system increase to about 500 psi. The GX is able to achieve that by providing a precise 500 psi pressure to the pilot port of the LF series Equilibar precision back pressure regulator. The LF controls the system back pressure here in a precise one-to-one relationship between the pilot and the controlled pressure on the inlet. Now we'll increase the command signal from 12 milliamp to 20 milliamp, which represents 100% command, and for this particular unit represents 1000 psi. So we'll provide 1000 psi pilot to the LF series back pressure regulator, which should control 1000 psi of back pressure in your system. The GX series is a relieving regulator, and by decreasing the command signal, we can reduce the pilot pressure on the back pressure regulator and therefore reduce the pressure in your system. In today's demonstration, we use the proportionaire GX series to provide a 0 to 1000 PSI pilot to an Equilibar LF series. The LF series back pressure regulator is particularly useful for catalysis research and other reactor pressure controls. The GX can also be used to pilot operate Equilibar's larger back pressure regulators, such as this 1-inch stainless steel model shown here. If you'd like to learn more, please visit us on our website at equilibar.com.